Oh, right now, David Archuleta is coming up next.
I'm singing Stand By Me by Benny King, and it came out in 1960. This has always been a fun song for me to sing. I always sing it in my room to myself, like to, I don't know, my dog or something. But it's never been a song I sang in public before, so this will be fun because I've always wanted to sing this song.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand. Stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Won't you stand by me. So darling, darling, whenever you need a friend, whenever you you stand by me.
Check it out, baby. What I'm so happy about sitting here right now, there's four of you left. At least there's one guy that hits the stage every time he hits the stage trying to win the whole thing. Hello. This is a competition. Putting all the best vocals on the line. He brought the hot, mad vocals, Paula. Every time. I love that, dude. It was hot.
We all forget that you are way beyond your years. I mean, being 17 in this competition, it's hard. It's really hard what you guys are doing. And I really admire one thing. I admire lots of things. What I do really admire, though, is a couple weeks ago, Sir Andrew Lloyd Webber said, communicate with your eyes because the audience wants to feel the same joy that you're feeling on that stage. And you delivered. You really delivered on this. And you're taking in everything that we're saying, good and bad, and throwing out what you don't need. And you're... you're seasoned already.
Listening to us, yeah.
Thank you. Well,
I do love you, Paula.
Well, the truth is, David, you could have whistled a song and it would have sounded better than the last song. You were very well placed. Very good choice of song. I thought you struggled a little bit at the end of it.
No.
Little bit. Look, okay, in the grand scheme of things, I'm going to call that as the best performance so far.
I always feel like you're about to lose your breath and pass out when they're talking to you. What's going through your mind when you listen to their critique?
I don't know, their faces scare me. After I sing, they're all just like... so it's like, what are they going to say? I don't know. I have no idea what they're going to say.
I'm with you. I give you the audience.
You must feel pretty good.
Yeah, that, I really appreciate that. Oh,
I think you're going to pass out every time after they're talking.
I feel like that.
Okay, well, stand up straight for 3 seconds. Your numbers are 1-866-IDOL-0408, 1-866-436-5704 or 08. If you're with AT&T, you can text or vote to 5704.